Hello? I'll miss him.
Me too.
At least he's now in a better place.
I know it's soon, but when are we gonna talk about the...
I don't know. I don't want to talk about it right now. Hey, about...
No, you're right. We don't have to talk about it. I think you should go home and get some rest. You had too much to drink.
Alright, bro.
What's up, man?
Alright, bro. See ya.
Dino told me about your dad. So, how much did you drink last night?
I don't know.
I mean, it's okay. I know it's hard.
I really can't remember anything, I'm sorry.
Well, did you eat anything?
No.
Okay. I'll be back.
Did you find the papers?
No. I know. I looked everywhere, though. I mean, I was there all night, and I heard him, like, start waking up. And so, I just went outside and, like, knocked on the door.
You did what?
I mean, like, he didn't notice. He thinks I'm out getting food.
Find the papers.
Hey. Got you some coffee.
Thanks, babe.
You know, there's really nothing that's tying you to this place.
You're right.
And you've never even really liked it here. And I know it's, you know, kind of early to think about this, but like we could leave together and start someplace new.
What about all this?
You could sell it and we could start someplace new.
But what about Daniel?
I mean, he doesn't need you. And you don't need him. You know, especially now that...
Now that what?
I mean, you know.
No, I don't. Now that what?
Now that you have your dad's money.
Why are we talking about this right now?
I'm just thinking about your future.
Where were you last night?
I thought about coming, but I figured you were okay with just Daniel being here.
How'd you know I was with Daniel?
I just assumed. Right. Hey, you're not thinking straight. I know what you did.
You left me no choice.
Why, Maddie?
You were always the favorite, the best at everything. Dad always loved you more.
I loved you.